Okay. Hey guys, we'll hear from in here. If you can't tell, I'm sick. And, well, today I'm just gonna be playing some, Black Ops 2. And, I'm playing against bots right now. So don't expect anything too great out of the opponents I'm playing against. And my recording software makes this game super laggy, so it may be laggy, it may not be. I can't guarantee anything. Okay, that's some of the, wait. That's my trick shot, so. No, it's this. Okay, that's it. In my team, just like their team, except there's only five of them. If I swear, if I die. I don't know if I die. This is on custom match with bots, so it's I can have any weapon unlocked. I may do some online multiplayer if you guys want me to. It depends on how good of rating this game gets. This is just sort of, oh, I thought that was down the ground. Anyway, so this is sort of just like a update video. Lately, I've been trying to get some new games and content out. Really, my recording software has been sort of weird. Again, I am playing with Fox, but, so, with my recording software being weird, a couple things happened, and, all my content is getting ruined. So, I mean, yeah, I've had my Pokemon videos up, so those are, like, some of the only games I can get. Stair Dive! Okay, anyway, those are some of the only games I can get. I suck. Oh my god. 3-2. I can't update this. Anyway, yeah, these bots are on hardest difficulty. So, they play like mediocre players. Whoa. I'm not sure if you guys see this lag right now. You can probably see my aim is mostly off. I didn't make it bad. Okay. Holy. Whoa, shotgun. Okay, well, I just went really bad there. I am sorry. I may have to cut that out. Anyway, so my recording software ruins pretty much every game. I worked out the bugs with it, and, a lot better now. This video may have cuffs, I'm not really sure. That's good. Okay. Anyway, it may have cuffs, may not. I haven't really decided yet. It's been young kind of. But, yeah, so, this is the first concrete video. I've done one before with a friend of mine. He just got an Elgato, so his videos are definitely better than mine. Okay, anyway, yeah, his videos are definitely gonna be better. Yeah, so, I haven't gotten his channel name yet, because he did a little bit of a good thing with me. He decided not to release any content yet. And release content later. Also, you guys may hear some of the in-game stuff just in my headphones. Anyway, so yeah. Hit markers. Anyway, yeah, so he just got an Elgato. He's gonna be releasing content most likely with it soon. So watch for that. And I'll give you guys information on that when I hear more about it. Oh, is that a V-set? Don't mind if I do that. Okay, we won. So I'm gonna get two matches done here. I get to the bots. I'm gonna change the map. From hijacked to something else. Don't know what. Could do Nuketown. Yeah, so, as you can guys tell, I'm not the best Call of Duty player ever. I'm not the worst Call of Duty player ever. So, no. Can I? Okay. I didn't know that would be possible. Okay, whoa. I have that. DLC? Yes, I like that. Okay, we're gonna move that. Can you stop? I'm gonna go... No, back him up. Okay. Oh, my frame rate just shot up. No, and then going right there. Okay, I should be watching. No, I'm only recording for 8 minutes. So there should be another 8 minute match, roughly. Then I'll end it off, but yeah, so... one of my friends, decided he's going to get an Elgato, and that's, he's making contact now. Really quality user knows Xbox One. I only have a 360, so that's why I have to focus on my PC, using Steam games. But, actually, I just got this, and today the, Steam activation sale ends, which means all the prices go back to normal. But I still have a lot of Xbox, or not Xbox, Call of Duty stuff. I have Modern Warfare 2, that was this. Then I'm sick of buying Black Ops 1. But nobody really plays that anymore, and that's older than Modern Warfare 2, and I have that for Xbox. So I don't know. I'm hoping my frame rate goes back up. Oh, wait. There we go. Oh, this is sick. I didn't know we could get this camera. That's a good question. Yeah, I literally know so I can get this. And also, on some guns, like the Scorpion Evo, it's just better to buy on site. Oh, really? Okay, my teammate just like completely ruined that for me. Not a good way to start. There you go. I'll put the card below. Was that a lethal? I thought I had that. Oh, wait, no, that was on my other. Wow, how bad do I suck? Yeah, I know my contacts are, I know, pretty corny. Not even in face, not even close. Anyway, yeah, it's pretty corny. I know, you don't need to tell me that twice. I just did it because me and my friend are. Oh, I see it. You can probably tell I have a cold, so that's my voice is scratchy maybe. But yeah, this is probably, I think that's the third video that's shown up on my channel. And it's been a really long time since I've recorded content. But right now we have school vacation week. So, I mean, that's pretty awesome for this. Meaning I'll be able to get a lot of this content out. Lately I've been trying to hit Nuketown trick shots. I've sucked so bad at it. I mean, I've hit a couple 180s, but no 360s or 720s or no 420s, or, yeah, none of that stuff. Another good trick shot, literally, that's not a trick shot. Who shot me? Oh, that was cheap. It's in the background, I see hot. Do I think it's hot? Oh, it's hot. Whoa. Jeez, dude, I'm trying to make a video and you're ruining it. This is a ballista customer. You get trouble selling it, didn't you? Salt shield, don't mind if I do. No, oh, I was gonna turn my back. As you guys can tell, I cannot quick scope snipe, no, that good. I'm pretty inaccurate, so. Yeah. This is, one of my first times actually playing this game. Yeah. So, I've been playing this a lot this weekend. It's Monday. So I played it over the weekend a lot, quite a bit. Okay, am I seriously? Oh, that kind of sucks. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ballistic. Okay. Shoot him to kill. Wow. Okay. Whoa, that's pretty sick right there. How do they do that? It's just like engraved. It's like a pen. That's pretty extra sick. Okay, I got one up. Okay, well, at least we've been doing a little bit better now. So is that our garden? Why is that right there? Did that seriously say caution hot? You literally just caution hot. That was off sometimes. Never be too sure. And you have to try to blow it up, so. There we go. Especially on this map, you have, like, unlimited lethals. Or, like, frags or syntax or anything, yeah. this lag is killing me. Anyway, it might not be too laggy for you guys, but because my software is trying to keep up with the game and everything. Okay, seriously, he went for me before that guy and killed both of us. Yeah, you like it. I think we're actually back to the kid. I'm level 16, as you guys probably saw on the screen back there. But, yeah, I'll be releasing most likely a lot more of this content. We're gonna get better at the game. I do not have Black Ops 3 on here, because my computer cannot run it. We need 8 gigs of RAM minimum to run it. I have 4 on my computer. I just barely can run this game. But, with low graphics quality and all that stuff, it's still better than Xbox graphics. With my TV's graphics. And it just works. Okay, well. Brother. Oh, man, that sucks so bad.